What is up, guys? Mr. William Thor here. This video I'll be showing you how to activate the Strike Song in Dead of the Night. You need to shoot 4 coins inside the mansion. The first coin can be found in the main hall, the second one in the wine cellar, the third in the east hallway, and the fourth and last in the library. Once all of them are activated, the Strike Song will start playing. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a like and subscribe if you're new for more Black Ops 4 Zombies videos. Thank you for watching.
Show me answers to all this mystery.
hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, be sure to smash that like button and subscribe to stay up to date with my latest videos. Thank you for watching, and I'm out.